Now I'm 70 years old. Wow. And then one day, when I go to this education with my son.
One day, so how long ago?
I think 3 weeks ago. I met my friend Joanne. And then she saw me and said, come, I gave you something. I don't know what is that. And she showed me this water.
Yeah.
This one. This is the fountain. So I said, you try that. Then you pick up. Very generous, my son, the godson, mom also. He said, come all rashes, come back. Oh. Can put also. But my son said immediately, no issue.
I
go back, I think the next day I go to my son. Why not I take Then I take. At first I take 10 drops. Then Joanne told me more, take more also can. Always something got sand inside, something inside is very irritating me, the eyes inside. I said, after the, I think, few days, why is this one go up already? I said, then my eyes here go up. Then I asked my daughter, I took this and this one from the light, and something happened, my eyes here. I never come down, I'll go up.
How long? 3 or 4 days.
What was your reason for going to the doctor?
I think my son go, not me.
Oh, not you.
Yeah.
So it's good for the
issue.
It's anti-inflammatory.
Thank you so much,
Joanne. Thank you, Joanne. Yes. But I told you, right, it's too good to be true, right? Yeah. If I didn't hear her, I would not believe. I still don't believe her. But it happens to her. She's real life telling you and I now. First time I'm hearing that. Thank you so much.
That's why I pray. I say, maybe Lord, maybe you send me. Send me someone and give me this one.
The Lord answered. Okay, thank you. Okay, thank you, May.
Yeah, thank you.